So July 2020, and unpacking a iPhone SE 2020. So let's see what's in the box.
And the kids want to guess what the color of the...
What color do you think it is?
I think it's glitter white.
I think it's orange.
Light orange.
It's orange. Big box.
Pink?
I don't know yet.
What color do you think?
I thought it was glorious white. You know, sparkle.
Oh, so for you, you white. And under Nikos, what do you think
about
the color?
I think it's orange.
Orange?
Look at this packaging. It's like a... Ta-da!
Hello, Mama.
They are certainly trying to impress with the packaging, and they're doing quite well, aren't they?
Mm-hmm.
Look at that. So what do you do? You actually don't have to cut to do this one. So do you want to put it in? Wrap it, and there it is. Mm-hmm. Isn't that smart?
Uh-huh. That's quite cool.
Very clever.
Wow! SE! iPhone SE!
Just be careful with the packaging.
There's something to peel that off.
Whoa! And how much the cost running? Australian dollars? $1,000!
Presentation-wise, they're doing fantastic.
Mama. Can you have a look like? Wow, wonderful. So SE 2020, yeah? SE2, yeah?
So this is the button, as well as the camera. So, oh, the button is different. So on the other iPhone 5, our old phone, that's got a proper button. There's a tiny little camera up there. And there's a camera and a flash here. It's actually not too bad. Nice size. Anybody else is in the box? Hold on a second. The charge cable.
Yeah.
And the earphones.
The earphones.
Oh, that's cool. Have a look. Yeah, wow.
So, maybe some sort of instruction manual here.
Oh,
look at that.
Oh, I like the color.
Really nice work.
Welcome to iPhone. Side button. Oh, here's a reset key. Here's the Apple logo. You can put that on the back of your phone if you want, somewhere.
Oh, Papa, these are...
Okay, so that's unpacking iPhone SE 2020.
Yay! Thank you! See you guys!
Bye!
Bye. Bye. Love you guys!
Bye!
Bye!
Bye. Bye.
Pop, actually, these are stickers.
Yes, they're stickers.
I think you should take this out just in case when you do a camera, then it looks like strange, maybe.